can finally call you God again. For years, this word stirred fear and conflict in me. Sometimes even anger. Judgment, intolerance, ignorance tainted the innocence of letters and language. Yet words are not meaning, and you are nameless. You spring to life on the mountain ridge, in young grasses between the boulders, in the wide eyes of grazing deer, in a welcome song of rain, kissing our parched earth. I whisper thanks for your beauty and find you in the quiet of